TV version movie of Dirty Dancing, the remake, and so far they've already fucked up with the title. Usually with the title they play this song and have these girls look like they're dirty dancing and then they put the title. They don't have where they're in the car talking and then put the title. So you fucked up once, and I'm probably going to be judgy on this because, you know, that's how I am. But I hope this is a good movie. Plus, they don't have Patrick Swayze, which made the movie what it is. But this was on last night, and I'm watching it now at 6:30 in the morning because I can't sleep. Even though you can't tell it's 6:30. But anyways, I watched this yesterday. This was on last night when I was trying to watch Survivor. Baby does not dance with her dad. She dances with some old woman. So you really fucked up. Johnny, you know, it's supposed to be him portraying Patrick Swayze, but yet he's ugly as fuck. Doesn't have the muscles. And look, just fucked up. They kept on dancing in the original. They kept on dancing until the guy looks at them and says, a gesture that says, dance with the other house, with the other guests. Doesn't go up to her parents and say, well, I'm gonna go do this. No. What? At the Dirty Dancing party dance. With the watermelon. You know, helping with the watermelon. In this one, they actually do that dance. Then they stop, dance with other people. And then she goes outside. Those watermelons, I know watermelons are probably hard to get and whatever for the scene, but in the original, he had bigger ones than these. In the original, have a band or a singer sing this song. Nope. Johnny didn't do that. Nope. Scene here is going on longer than the original. Fucked up scene. Oh my god. How many fucked up scenes are you gonna have? Baby does not go up to him. Or he does not. Okay, how do I explain this? In the original, he teaches Baby how to dance. He's like, do this move. He doesn't fucking just grab her and dance. And then happened where she runs back to where she's staying and kind of sort of dances. Sorry, that scene never happens. Never happened where he walks into the room and kisses some random guest. Because, you know, that happens. But they do that in the morning scene. Never happens either. Why are you adding scenes that don't mix? Why are you adding the scene? That scene never happened. Basically, what happened in the original scene is she comes in and they're both sitting down and they both got different wigs on. I don't remember Penny ever fixing her hair. I just feel that she already had it in there when the scene started. I'm not really sure about how this scene works, because even though I've seen the movie 1,000 times, I'm not really sure about this scene. But also, I don't remember this happening. It was outside in the original, and Johnny was dancing with a girl. And then Baby and the guy, I can't remember his name, go out and walk the woods, and then she finds Penny crying because something happened. She just said she's pregnant in this one. Was she pregnant in the other one too? I don't know, but the whole scene is not done correctly. That's all I gotta say. This scene never happened. Never. Never. Why'd they have to screw up a good scene? He never sung this much. Like, he never sung at all. And if they're doing the scene, but not doing the scene. If that makes sense. The sister looks younger than Babe, but yet in the original, the sister looks older than Babe. Like, she just doesn't look right for the part. That's characters. The whole Dirty Dancing movie is about them focusing on what Baby does, not what her sister does, or what Johnny does, or what Penny does, any of those people. It isn't really added. It kind of is, but it kind of isn't. See, in the original, Baby's with her boyfriend. They're walking in the woods, and then she overhears her sister getting mad at Robbie for something. And so you kind of just added that in to make us go, oh, that's what the whole scene was about the whole time in the original. Like, come on. This guy, Robbie, that's his character's name. This actor looks so familiar, but I can't pinpoint what it is. They don't show the dad playing this much golf. Baby does not ask for dance lessons. Baby never had her hair up. What the fuck is with this hair being pulled up? The only time she had her hair pulled up was when she danced with Johnny at the other club thing to make money. Talk about her dancing the mambo. And later on, just no. You gotta do it at the club. They copied one scene from the original and got it right. Wow. 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 Can't believe that. They do. He's gonna teach her the lift by first teaching her to dance on a log. This scene, she does the run and almost jump. The run and almost jump on his hands. In grass, not in the water. In the water, she just runs up and he lifts her. And no, no, no. They do not drive away in a motorcycle. You know who that is for Married with Children? Wow. She is from Married with Children as Peggy or whatever her name was. The wife. By the way, this scene never happened. Because Baby's not in it. So that's why it never happened. But it's not happening correctly. They have the two girls dancing together. But yet Johnny's supposed to be there watching. Does not fucking sing. There's another scene. And I'm getting sick of it. One, they're adding this scene, which I don't know what's all about. Okay. They're doing the song. Or the dance, or whatever's. They're keeping that as an original. But her hair is not from the original. I'm sorry, but in the original, Baby has more makeup on. Her hair's all the way up, and you can't recognize that that's Baby. You think it's a different actor. Like, what the fuck? You can tell it's Baby, and her hair's not even pulled back like it's supposed to. Question is, do they do the lift or do they not? Because if they do the lift, then that's not the original, because in the original they do the lift or they don't do the lift. So we're gonna and the dance for this isn't the right dance. The rain scene where she's wearing a dress and she goes, I'm doing all this. Basically, the scene went like this. She's learning how to dance, and she's in like a dress skirt thing, and she goes, I'm doing all this to bust your ass. And then she's like, he's like, let's get out of here, and then it's raining, and he goes inside her car. He forgot his keys are locked in the car, so he basically takes a post or something and breaks the window. They didn't even show that scene. Like, kicked it out of the scene. I don't know what the hell happened, but even in the original, I don't understand why the father goes and helps Penny and what happened to Penny. But something about not being a real doctor. I'm still confused about this scene. This scene confused me, and the other scene confused me. I didn't know that she was pregnant. People are saying in the original she was pregnant, and that's why she couldn't dance, but I was running the whole time. Why couldn't she dance? I'm confused, blah, 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 blah. I'm lost about this whole scene, but then again, I never heard the original scene either. Because to me, it was all mumble jumbo. And all I heard was, wipe that makeup off your face before your mom sees it. Did you know what was going on? Did you know it was a legal operation? What the fuck is he talking about? Lasting longer than it should. Should be like a 2-minute clip. Like, what the hell? Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. You fucked up the scene. Usually, he doesn't go and see Penny again. Second of all, when he talks about leaving early, he goes, it was just an idea. What song do you gonna sing at the talent show? And they talk about it. They copy the original. For the second time. This scene. Where they ask, where Penny asked Baby about the performance and they talk and blah, blah, blah. That's all the same. And I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Because that's my favorite scene. Because when he leaves, she puts her arms around him. And it's so, I just love it. Patrick Swayze just made that scene what it is. Scene to this. What happened to her kissing his neck or shirt or whatever? You're adding a scene again. Marjorie doesn't sing. In the original, where she's crying and yelling at Johnny, saying, you can't leave me, you can't push me away. Adding scenes. The parents never fought. And they never got a divorce. Never, ever gets with a black man. One of my favorite scenes in the original. And they're just gonna fuck it up. Because they're not Patrick Swayze. But anyways, and plus the whole scene's different because one, the place she dances at in the original is white and they have a little scene between. Never happened. They never took Johnny to jail. And it was all about wallets, not about a Rolex. You have the father singing? The father never sings? Happened. This scene never happened. At least they're singing the right original song for the ending. They sung the right song. They didn't do it right. They're supposed to sing the song and then go into the next verse with her playing the ukulele. Nobody puts Baby in a corner. Usually, what's her face? The sister, Lisa, is still singing. Johnny walks in, goes up to Baby and says, nobody puts Baby in a corner, stops the music, and then does I Had the Time of My Life. But the thing is, Patrick Swayze, who played Johnny, never sung. And Baby never sung either. They have you guys on the YouTubes. The writing's on the wall, and the real just remember, you're the one thing. Oh, they screwed that dance up. It was supposed to be him doing the dance, then she jumps off and does the lift. The most is they had a bunch of chairs. And Penny never was there to sing. And so they go, hey, let's dance too. Oh no. The parents do not sing. My honest opinion about the remake of this TV movie on ABC. It sucked! Will I watch it again? No! Will I record it to watch it again? No! I'm sticking to the original and I'm gonna watch the original and love the original better. This is why I have the original on DVD. Sucks. Patrick Swayze is the best Johnny. She doesn't see Johnny years later. No. That's not how it should end. Oh, Babe has a daughter? It's not in the original. Just made this so awkward.